Hi guys, I'm Meg and I'm going to talk to you about employability. So the university has really, really great employability links. There's always loads of career fairs that are always offering like internships and stuff that are linked with university partners and stuff like that. As I do fashion, the employability rate on my course is actually quite good. This is probably because at the end of our second year, we have to do a 4-week placement, but this is amazing. And loads of students come back and they've really enjoyed their time out because all the work that you've been doing in the university classroom, you can now adapt to real life. And it's a real eye-opening experience because you actually get to see it all happening and you get to be around designer clothes and stuff like that. So it's really great for us. You can also do then the optional year out placement before you go into your third year. So I did the optional year out placement and it was amazing. I did 4 different placements within garment technology, wholesale, production and marketing. So I got to learn so many different skills and this has been amazing and it's really helped me with my third year at university. I've taken loads of skills that I've learned at an industry level and can now apply it to my course. Another positive about doing the placement is that you also get a diploma at the end of it. So you get a diploma in professional practice. So you also get another achievement from doing the year out. Going on placement can seem really daunting. Moving to perhaps a new city to do it where you don't know anybody can be quite difficult. But actually when you get there, everybody's actually really friendly and really understanding that you're an intern. It can be a little bit expensive to do placement, but if you get a part-time job, you can kind of make that a little bit more efficient. Doing the placement overall has been really beneficial to me, as now when I go for an interview for a graduate job, I have loads of work experience behind me, I have an extra diploma, and I've also got loads of experience which I can talk about in an interview scenario. So this has all been really, really handy.